What's going on, it's Gumser, and today I want to try something different. I'm playing Outward again, but I played it originally co-op, and now I want to see how it felt playing it solo compared to co-op. And, well, it was really different. It was like a smack in the face. So right now I'm doing a Bandit Fort that me and my co-op partner did easily. We finished this fort in maybe 10 minutes, tops. Well, it took me a lot longer than that. It took me 25 to 30 minutes to do it solo. So here's some gameplay footage of me actually doing it. Whew. So, I was thinking, yeah, me and him did it when we had terrible gear. So what if I did it when I had my slightly better gear? Well, I started it pretty close to morning, and boy was it rough. I mean, I thought smashing my head against a wall was fun, but this is a whole new level. I would take his greediness over doing this any day of the week. I like this guy right here. I was thinking, wait, is he aggressive? Or is he just that dumb? Can I talk? Oh, he's aggressive. And a lot of these fights weren't that difficult. So I'm gonna just speed it up right here. This is what I don't get. These bandits live in these shabby houses, which look like they're duct taped together with pieces of wood. Real cheap stuff. But they have this metal door, which requires electric nose to open. What? Where's the... They did some really bad planning for this building area. These bandits should have known better. Thank you. So during this fight, I truly felt alone while playing solo. When I was young, I never needed anyone. And making love was just for fun. Those days are gone.
Oh, are you running?
Surprise, motherfucker.
What was that noise?
When I was young, I never needed anyone, and making love was just for fun. Those days are gone.
You win.
So, after all that fighting, all that effort, this is what I came up with. That was a long process, and he has a cool looking sword. And that thing hit like a ton of bricks. Whew. So let's see what all this gave me. Because my friend and I did this, he got a pretty good shield, a good rapier. He was bragging about it. So let's look around. No. Huh. That's it. Well, if you enjoyed the video, leave a like, share, subscribe for more content like this. I'm out. Peace.